Oh, here he comes.
Oh. Hey, B dubs.
Hey.
Yeah.
Love your new place.
So I just started recording. There's a little bit, Etho's made a little addition to the town hall. I don't know if
What new place?
I think B Dubs is starting to get a hint. Just whistle innocently, man.
Let's go see it real quick.
Think he likes it?
I think so. It's cozy. It's got a lot of character too. It's got flowers.
That's true. Nice little pond. I
So
think
we're
it's his
going.
I think it's his new base.
I think you'll live here. Think we should pull. Bring your own. So we're gonna go on a little server tour.
Yeah, so I we're just meeting up for a server tour, and I find out that you built this thing, and B-Dubs came by. Good timing.
He
Yeah,
just so happened to come by at that time.
he likes it. Aw, well, I guess that was kind of inevitable. Yeah, so I don't know my way around the server, and I hear you have been around for a little bit.
Yeah, I've been here since the beginning.
Since the
Pretty
beginning.
proud. I think I was the second or third person to actually join this map.
All right. Well,
So.
yeah, I don't know where anything is. I don't know where the end is, and that seems pretty critical. So
Yeah.
I've seen the spawn area though. But
Okay, and
otherwise,
you know what everything is, who built it and that.
I don't know. No, I don't know who's built some of the stuff. Like, I don't know who built that tree farm over there. That's a little bit no offense, but a little bit slow. It's not you though, right?
No, it wasn't me.
Okay. Yeah, it's cool. I think it could be a little bit faster.
So do you mostly just want to see outside of spawn then?
Yeah, if you want, I mean, we can
Or
walk around real quick
want
and
the
just
whole
point out
tour?
who built some of the stuff here. I know
Okay.
Jenny B built
Yeah,
the Halloween
he
shop
just
over
built
there.
that. We got BTC's chicken, royal chicken in the background. And this will go up over this way.
Is Royal
This
Chicken like a, is that like a chain or something, or do you just make
I
that up?
don't know. I've never heard of it.
This is Paul's, right?
This is Paul Source Juniors.
Yeah.
It's just I think this is a temporary building here. He's looking for like stuff you find in dungeons and strongholds and that kind
I
of
see.
stuff.
Uh-oh, watch out! Etho, watch out! No! Okay. I know, you had to sort out.
I can't be scared of this guy. Look what he's wearing.
It's a nice little hat. All right. So that's just a temporary placeholder. Good to know.
Yeah, he's building an actual museum up over that way, though.
Okay.
So if you get anything special, like any special blocks or anything,
All
you
right.
can bring it.
All right. Well, mossy cobblestone soon isn't gonna be special, right? Because there's all the new biomes have some of that. And I guess there's like cracked mossy stone brick. All right, let's move on.
Okay.
We
I
got a
haven't
lot.
seen a lot of it actually exploring the new biomes.
We got a lot to cover.
Yeah. It's Paul Source Jr.'s trading post.
Oh yeah. Yeah, I put up my name in there. actually no, it's still Noonminecracker. Why don't I go ahead and yeah. All right,
Make
I'll
it
go ahead
official.
and make this official. I actually took Shree's spot because that was the only spot available. Did he just take
Ooh, free
Oh, there
stuff.
it is. I took Shree's spot because it was available, and here we go. Seth Bling. And everyone was like, oh, of course it was between P and T. Like, Seth Bling is between those. And so,
Oh, it
like,
just worked
so
out
everyone's
that
like,
way.
oh, yeah, we should have picked up on that hint. And some people actually mentioned it. some people mentioned it, but like when they were speculating who it was. But yeah,
Okay,
it was
let's
just
go.
coincidence. It was just three spot.
Moving on, this is BWO's building company.
Upside down.
If you want something built, yeah. Dinner Bone came on and he flipped it upside down
Yeah, it's pretty good.
as a prank. Very, very cool.
Yeah, I love it. Oh, he's even got the gravel, the upside down gravel. That's really good.
This is Arcus's. This is gonna be another trading thing for trading blocks. And he's actually using redstone to do it.
Oh, cool.
That should be pretty cool when it's done. In front of us here is just like a public farms he's still building.
Oh yeah, I use that plenty. It
Yeah, it's pretty good.
looks really nice. I like it a lot.
This is the broadcast station for Pyro when he does his weekly recaps.
Yeah.
And interior was done by Vintage Beef. Exterior was done by BWO.
Cool. I might be adding my own little touch soon. We'll see.
Yeah, that's what I've heard. This is MC Gamer's Embassy, which is
Embassy.
in construction.
What does one do at an embassy?
You bomb it, I think. I
Okay.
don't know.
Oh boy. It's a politically charged building.
Ethocorp.
All right. So what's the that's what like port potions?
Potions. You get all
Potions.
the free potions you want.
Wow. That's very nice of him.
And up ahead here is Adlington's casino he's building.
That's huge.
It's going to be really big. Here, I'll give you a speed potion. Maybe we can
Oh
run out
yeah, that'd be
quicker.
good. Thanks. Yeah, I have the stuff to brew some potions, but I just never quite get around to it.
It's a hassle. That's why you use
Yeah.
Ethocorp.
Yeah.
Out that way is a timer if you want to see how quick your horse is.
Oh right. Oh,
It's broken at the
that's. Is
moment.
it like the is this big display the like all part of it?
Are you at it right now?
Oh. Where?
Yeah,
Oh yeah,
that's
the big
so the
display.
top one is like tenths of seconds.
Oh,
Or no,
cool.
the top one's full seconds. Bottom one's tenth of seconds.
Oh, cool. That's pretty accurate.
So it
Does he
goes up
use
to
like repeater
9.9.
locks or
What's that?
Does he use like repeater locks or what?
Yeah, locking
Cool.
repeaters. And up over here is Jenny B's memorial. He had a donkey on the server for a long time.
Then he
Can't
just
quite
took
remember the name of it, actually.
Paulosaurus Jr.'s donkey. What's the status on that? Is
DZ, what does that stand for? Danger Zone. Danger Zone was
Okay.
his donkey.
That was his donkey, I see.
Yeah.
That's a nice little statue.
And he jumped on a cactus and died. So he built this memorial for him.
Oh. Rest in peace, Danger Zone.
BWO is still following
Wow,
us.
this guy, like, I didn't even see him. It's like something out of The Shining, man. Just like come out. Oh my God, he's staring at us.
Wants us to go back to his building. A little graveyard here for all the chickens that died on the server. And this is done by BTC up here. That's like a horse breeding area. I think he had one of every type of horse here.
Oh, cool. Yeah, I don't have a horse yet, so maybe I'll stick to
They're all pretty slow, though, I
that.
think.
Oh, I figured it would have been like a bunch of like awesome horses so that you're you breed a new one and it's even better. But okay.
This is the variety pack. If you want a really good horse, I'll hook you up with one.
Okay. Cool, thanks.
Up over here is Avidia Zen's dojo. It's kind of nice, though.
All right, yeah. Nice little yin yang.
Yeah, and the relaxing place is down here.
Oh, there's a slick touch pick in there. Wonder what that's for.
Actually looks pretty cool down below here. It's only a too high ceiling, but somehow it's very cozy.
Where are you trying to take me, though?
You see that building up
I'm
there?
on to you. Yeah.
Your
It's like
first
in
death on the
just
server
falling
is
me
about
right
to
over this
happen.
cliff. I got feather falling shoes.
Oh, do you? Okay.
Yeah, I got feather falling shoes. This is actually just chance. I didn't like. This is just the first enchantment I got.
Oh, lucky.
Oh my god, baby. Baby! Baby! Mm. Creeper! Watch out, Ito!
I was sipping my coffee.
You gotta pay more attention than that. Alright. Over here?
Okay, ready?
Yeah.
So up over here, we have Michael's little castle place. I don't know if he's been working on it still.
Man, I see so much stuff around here that's late level, like, where mobs can spawn. I've been trying to, like, around spawn, I've been trying to light it up, but I don't know. I think other people just don't care as much.
It kind of adds to the excitement when you get jumped, I guess.
All right. I guess now that I have diamond armor, it's not so bad. Like, at the beginning, when I was just walking around with that armor, it was kind of annoying.
Yeah, it's Michael's place. Probably a little bit of a walk to get back. So, see you at the next one.
All right, so what else do we have in spawn to look at?
Well, we saw Town Hall, right?
Yep.
Badge is building a little police station.
I hear there's been some controversy.
A little bit, but thankfully there's a donut shop next to it. So that puts everybody at ease.
What do they sell at the donut shop?
I think cookies, actually.
Just sugar.
Just sugar.
And weakness potions. Wait, coffee? What? Coffee gives you weakness? That's what? I think somebody must have replaced that or something.
Is there coffee in here? Oh, yeah.
All right. Coffee and donuts, sure.
Makes sense. We got Doc Shop over here.
All right, what is this? I assume this is Doc M's.
This is stuff he's gotten from villager trading.
Oh,
and
okay.
He's selling it for really cheap.
I see. So diamond shop. Oh, that's good.
He has
good.
Like a special every so often. He changes it.
Oh, shoot. I just got a good enchantment on my diamond. My diamond armor now.
There's supposed to be a display. Oh, there it goes. You see that?
What?
In the middle here, there's a display item that goes up over and over.
Oh, it's like. Oh, yeah, okay. Oh, so we must be using the fence trick elevator.
Yeah.
Or something. That's cool. have to dig into this thing and figure out what it is.
Pretty cool. Yeah. Death Games. Are you going to join it?
Not just yet. I think once I have a base and once I'm like all situated, I probably will.
Yeah.
But I'm not. I think
BWO cool. made you a sword, actually.
Yeah, it says Seth Blind or something.
Seth Blind.
Where is it? Yeah, Seth Blind. Yeah. I guess before that it was New Blind Cracker. I don't know.
Yeah. There's going to be a Hitman service shop going in here.
From Paws, right?
Yeah, so if you want to kill somebody. Just got to pay the big bucks.
All right.
Arcus built a little show over here.
Oh, I haven't seen this.
I got 28 cobble. You ready?
All right, I'm ready.
It's broken.
The more cobble you put in, the longer the show.
Is it really that's broken? The way. Oh. Oh, there it goes.
Okay.
Guess there's a bass.
And there's
feed.
Music get it too. Going. Yeah. Oh, that's it's so that the comparator triggers probably.
Yeah. He needed a ton of cobble for his building, so he set this up to get some from people.
cobble is the one thing I'm pretty sure I'll never run out of. So okay.
All right. Now I guess we can go over the bridge here. So that tree farm you were talking about, that's made by Badge.
Okay, that's the one over there. That's like right next to my farm. Mm-hmm. My one-click farm.
We got Pyro's bookstore.
Yeah, I've seen this one. He has like enchanted books for sale, right?
Mm-hmm. He's done quite well for himself, this guy.
Let's see. Fire protection. Oh, wow. Protection 4. Not bad.
Yeah, he sells good enchantments, but they're a little pricey.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm looking. I don't have Silk Touch, and I would really love Silk Touch, but I don't know. I think that's so rare that it's probably not going to be for sale.
There's also a little shortcut to the skeleton grinder in here.
Oh, okay. Cool.
That's
useful.
cat slaying service over there.
Okay.
This
It's
is
right next to the jungles. All right.
Xander's shop. He
Okay.
sells saddles and that kind of stuff in
Oh,
there.
cool.
Horse armor.
Let's take a look real quick.
You might not want to go inside.
Why?
Oh, he fixed it. Good.
The zombie was
This guy
just
was
run.
roaming free yesterday, so.
So leads into okay, so it's like a horse supplies shop. That's cool. Hold on, sorry. Those things, man. All right. No. Okay. Squid.
Beef squid service. He'll at a price of about 10 diamonds or so, he will install a fish tank in your base. Squid
Okay.
tank, actually, technically.
Squid tank.
I got one in my basement.
Cool.
This is Paul Source Jr.'s museum. So this is where he's going to put all the stuff that he collects.
Oh,
I
I
think
see. It's
it's in
the yeah,
progress
okay.
right now.
Cool. Yeah, it's big. A lot of fancy sandstone
And
stuff.
see, there's a gold farm up ahead. You see that big cube? It's like a portal farm that
Oh,
Adlington
okay.
set up a long time
Oh
ago.
man, I think we're gonna get like I think Doc's gonna probably set up a really efficient gold farm once once we're on the snapshots.
Yeah,
He was
although
showing us a
I heard
weapon.
they nerfed that, didn't they?
Oh, did they? I don't know.
Yeah.
I haven't really been paying attention to that one.
Oh, you'll like this guy.
Oh yeah. No, I've seen this.
Sparkles.
This is who captured this? Was it Pyro?
Anders
Oh, Anders.
and Generic B
Oh,
found
okay.
him like right on the third or fourth day the server was up.
Wow. God, it's so ballsy to try and capture one of these.
Yeah, it's I have a little experience with it. It's pretty tricky, actually.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I saw I saw your single player episode where you captured one and you were
Yeah.
like trying to Ender Pearl past it, and that was ridiculous. I can't believe you came out of that safe.
I just about lost most of my base.
Yeah.
This is Anders' first home on the server. It's a nice little shack
Okay.
here. We have Zisto's map room.
Oh, but he took down all the maps
He took them all down. He
because it's
was
lagging, right?
they were lagging
Yeah.
everybody, apparently.
Well, I have a clip of that in my first episode actually, so my viewers can go back and look at that if they want. And there's what are all these maps? There were maps around the edge here. What are those for? Are those like for their bases?
I believe it's for everybody's individual base.
Okay.
They'll have another map. And then the color coding is like a reference to see where it is, down here as well, I believe.
Oh. Huh. Oh, that's a cool system. I like
Yeah,
that.
you like line it up like green and red or whatever.
Or if you're just like way off the map, it's just brown.
Yeah.
Okay. Wait, but everyone should be on. Yeah, everyone should be on the map for now, right? Because we haven't left the island.
It's the whole island, yeah,
Okay.
so it should cover everything.
Yeah. That's cool. Yeah, that's gonna look super good once we get in the snapshots and the maps are, full width. Alright, so this is the skeleton farm. I've been down here a few
Been
times.
there? You've seen it?
Yeah. Very. It's kind of. Is that like how most people go about enchanting right now?
Currently, yes,
Okay. It's really slow for that
It's
compared to an
really
Enderman
slow,
farm.
and I don't think it's even set up properly. So it's even slower than it could
Oh,
be.
does it like cap out or something? No, it doesn't cap out.
I think he either doesn't have all the spaces being used around the spawner or
Okay.
something else. I could be wrong though. It seems really slow to me though. We have B00's Modern House.
Yeah, I've seen this. I actually earlier today I accidentally mined into it. Like
Really?
I found one of his branch mines by accident.
Ah, he's
Okay.
What a
Note to
jock.
self. Actually,
Don't take the front door.
huh, okay. All right, I'm gonna wait outside. All right. I guess we're on to the Nether Hub. Cool. I have seen this, but I think it looks really, really cool. Really good job to B dubs on this. Bwah. Oh, lag. Oh god, no.
You okay?
Yeah, I was like rubber banding back into the portal.
Yeah, so we got our main Nether hub here. You want to go see Vintage Beef's place?
Sure. Oh, is that the big island?
The lily pad is what he calls it. Did you come through the portal?
Whoa, yep, I'm here.
Can you see me?
I can see you, but you're like in the wall.
All
It's
right.
okay.
Should I re-log?
No, you're good. It'll fix itself eventually.
There we go.
Yeah,
So, yeah, he has.
it's like all underwater, right?
Yeah, it's underwater base, kind of.
Kind of, yeah. Out in the ocean.
So this is power room.
The
It's
power.
actually really dangerous here. I'm not sure how he gets up to the top.
There's a staircase, isn't there?
Is there?
Or is it like a water maze? Oh my god. No, it's right here. Right here, right here. We're good.
You find it?
Yeah, you just go straight up.
Oh, okay.
Oh,
Hopefully he builds a
can't.
staircase.
Can't get out. Oh, come on. There we go. Yeah. It's just huge, and it has like quarters over here, and then
This
like
is a modern village.
a modern village. It's like future village, man. It's
Or yeah, future village, that's right.
And then there's like a dock over here, I guess, and cactus, and then there's a tree, like a big forest over here. Like that's crazy. He put this all in by hand.
And he had to light everything and make sure everything's mob
Yeah.
spawning safe.
Of course, the dock can spawn mobs.
Yeah, you noticed that,
Yeah. I
huh?
notice whenever anything can spawn mobs. It's
Do
just.
you have like a warning signal that goes off?
It's just. I There's like a certain hue of. Or a certain like lightness of.
Yeah,
But you know.
you can tell.
You can tell.
Yeah, he's got a lot of farms around here. It's pretty cool.
I think
Got
that's
a lot
pretty
more.
good.
Yeah, so this is Arcus, crazy city building. He set up in a jungle,
Good.
Screen
Oh
Hills.
wow. Yeah. Oh, he's got like a whole thing.
Yeah, it's a whole like village city.
All right, so what else?
I guess next up, let's go check out Generic B's mansion. What does he call it again?
Hermit Swamp.
Hermit Swamp.
Is this like.
Plantation. He calls it his plantation.
Are we like in a minivan right now or a
This
bus
is
even?
his RV entrance.
Okay. It's kind of a long
So
road.
far away. And we come out. I can't see you.
I'm here.
There we go. And this is his
Oh.
mansion. This is.
Kind of a neat chandelier.
Yeah, I like that a lot. Lots of quartz, lots of clay, lots of wood. Maybe let's take a look outside first and get an idea of what we're looking at in here. It's all built in a swamp, so he's got
Ooh.
water all around.
That looks
He's
pretty
building
nice.
a giant, like, broken wall around the place too. He's going for a kind of a dark feel to the build. Like evil scientist,
Just like
crazy
a
guy type thing.
streaming. Right, so this is Dockham's base. Is this the witch farm or is this
This is the witch farm, and he's also got a building there too, like
Okay.
kind of a home.
I might actually grab some stuff from here while. Let's see, so that's not okay. Oh yeah, the basketball hoop. All right, so what do we got? Oh.
So currently he's working at clearing out like a 300 by 300 area, and then he's going to flood the whole thing. He's got villager trading up at the top here.
Yeah.
I hear those police sirens.
They're coming for me. Oh my. Something's going on here.
This
They
is the
got
witch
more.
farm out in front here.
Is this an iron farm here?
Yeah, he's got an iron farm too.
I think you said I could take a couple stacks. I think I will because I need some iron for an upcoming project. I think 3 stacks should do it though.
If you come out here and look up, you can see it.
Oh, that's the iron farm?
That's the iron farm up there.
Cool. I'll probably want to check that out later. Actually, look at it. I've never really seen an iron farm other than in videos.
Yeah, they work
Okay.
pretty efficiently. He's got a giant sugar cane farm out here too.
Oh, for the villager trading. Yeah.
think he mostly just does sugarcane trading.
Sugarcane trading? Oh, you like paper.
Yeah. Yeah, the paper. Yeah. Right. Pretty cool.
Sunset. Okay, where's the villager? Or sorry, where's the witch stuff?
It's just in front here.
Oh, ducks.
Hey, ducks duck. Down there. He's probably digging out there somewhere.
Oh, there's a villager dying.
Oh, he's down below.
Does he, like, kill off all the extra villagers? Is that why?
I think so, yeah. So it doesn't overflow.
Yeah. Except sometimes it doesn't kill off the extra villagers and the server shuts down.
Couple times it might have just about crashed the server. Not sure what happened that time.
It's like a chicken farm here.
Yeah, automated, fully automated chicken farm.
Yeah. Alright. And then, oh, this is chicken. And grab a couple stacks. This is cool. I like Doc's place.
Yeah, it's pretty nice.
And this is the... Alright, I'm going to grab a little bit of glowstone as well. Oh, and does the witch drop empty bottles too?
Yeah, I think so. That's really convenient. I think they have a few random drops like sticks in that too. So he's built all these islands up in the sky. We're actually...
Oh, yeah. This is near the lily pad, right?
I'm not sure if they're by each other.
Because I saw this stuff. Okay, it's not that close probably, but it's... I definitely saw that stuff when I was roaming around at the same time I saw the lily pad. Yeah, this is cool. Way up in the sky.
Yeah. That is so hard to do, to build like islands in the sky.
Yeah.
Without being able to fly.
Yeah.
And then actually build houses on them that go over nothing like that.
Magic well. Trowin iron, get a wish, and maybe a price?
Prize.
Yeah, he's still working on his English.
If you throw something in there, I think you...
All right, I'm going to throw in an iron.
Oh, you actually have one?
Yeah, I always carry around iron with me.
Iron Man.
Oh.
Did you get a price?
Nope, but I got a wish, I guess.
Okay.
I don't know, I can only surmise that I got it.
End portal. All
right, end portal, let's do it.
Told you I'd find it. I knew where it was.
That's not what you were saying earlier, but that's fine. Oh, did they get rid of the silverfish?
Yeah, I didn't like that.
That's too bad.
As soon as they got here, they broke it.
That's too bad.
But we still have two more on the server, I hope.
Somewhere, yeah. All right, here we go.
Woohoo!
Oh.
This is different.
What's this for?
Just to push you, I guess.
That's weird.
Yeah.
Oh, maybe it's for... there used to be like an iron golem farm or something that used this. I don't know.
Really?
Alright, let's see. I guess we go this way, right? Or is that to the... But the main island's over here.
The main island's there. This is the track out someone was building. Maybe they build a farm.
So you can get to the main island that way. Yeah, I want to see what if there's like a farm or anything yet.
I don't think they actually did anything. When I saw one of Badge's video, he took this track and it just ended, and he almost fell off.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna give you a little bit of lead distance though, so that if it does suddenly end, I'm not just gonna run past you off the cliff.
So far it's looking good. Got an end here. Just ends.
Okay.
Just ends. That's all.
But
it
at
does.
Least there's like a block now that stops you from falling off.
Yeah, I think Badge added this.
That was kind of.
I passed you.
What? You passed me? I didn't see it.
Totally did.
Not on my screen. That's what the viewers are seeing.
You were a mile back. A little lookout over here.
Yeah, not that you can see that much.
So I was only here once when we killed the dragon. I haven't been here back since. And it looks like not too many other people have either.
Maybe I should grab some endstone while I'm here. Don't have any.
Oh, there's something set up over here. Is this the portal back? Yeah, someone closed it in.
Why did they close it in? So the Enderman wouldn't go through, I guess?
I don't know.
They don't
I
seem like
guess so
doesn't
they don't
seem like
get
there's a lot
shot
of
at
Enderman spawning.
when they're in there.
It's kind of weird.
Yeah, what's up with that? They're oh, maybe because we took that track, they all spawned on the side of the island. Yeah, I
Yeah, I
think that's
guess.
what it is.
All right, so then to get in there, I guess you have to take that tunnel to get in. I get the feeling I'll be spending some time here sprucing this up a little bit.
I found a way in.
Wow. All right, so last thing we're gonna check out the UHC
These
monument,
the
right?
statues, the UHC statues that dude's working on. He's got three done now, I believe. He wants to build everybody that's played UHC though, so you'll get your own, I think.
Yeah, I think so.
It'll take a long time, but you might get one.
there was some comment about how like when in one of Good's videos when he was going over the statues, how like he talked about like there's so many spots for minecrackers, and then there's some honorary guests who have been in UHC, and they mentioned like Dinnerbone and JL, but he didn't mention me, and somebody picked up on that,
Oh,
and
they
when I
clued in.
was when I was using new minecracker.
All right.
They're like, oh, he's left out Seth. All right,
They're
so these are the UHC
UHC.
statues so far. So that's Nebris?
That's the gyms.
Oh, the gems, right.
Yeah.
Still trying to learn people's skins. That's Good.
Vigrid. And
And then, who is this, Jaysano?
I always say Jaysano, but it's actually
Oh.
Jaysano.
Yeah, okay.
Can't believe you know that and I
Sorry.
didn't.
Well, I met him at PAX too.
Oh, okay, that might be why.
Yeah.
Yeah, with
All
his
right.
fireman skin on.
Is that what that is? I guess so.
Think so. I guess it looks a little different actually now.
All right. Well.
That's about it.
All right, that's it for the tour then.
I think so.
Well, thank you very much, Etho, for the tour. Appreciate
You're
that.
welcome.
I've definitely gotten some inspiration from this, and I know what's around, and I'm really glad I know about Doc's farms. Those
That's the
sound really
place to
cool.
be. That's where you're
Yeah.
going to get a lot of good stuff.
Yeah. And I know what's kind of missing, so that's exciting. All right. Well, thank you, Etho, and thanks for watching.